Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kind of on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. But this is not your usual toxic mix. Underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children? Our neighbors, our husbands and wives. Be vigilant. Be on guard. Keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte, or you could be next!
Assault. I better step in. Try and guess how I feel about bullets. Out bullies.
Thanks. It used to be safe here. What are you doing here?
Whoa! We got a fighter!
You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jock. Okay? I can hit it.
Oh, sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey. Thanks. You know...
Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man. Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Keep moving. Keep moving. Closed up today and tomorrow.
Man, hope they're okay. Farmer's market. I can cut through there.
Well, when you say it like that, how would you say it? Tourism's down. There are opportunities to be had. Like...
Huh. Hacking app. I wonder if it still works.
Okay. For that, I'll leave.
Uh-oh.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Are you kidding me? It's gonna take forever. That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence. He just needs to isolate the drone signal. Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecure. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Okay, hacking app, don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren. Under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
You're blind. We have footage.
Come on, man. I just intercom. I gotta distract him.
Okay, my faithful listeners. I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects in the City Hall block. I've got Ken on line 3 with his body. Ken?
Whoa!
I just want to say it's an honor to be on your show.
Heck, Ken, you just earned yourself a copy of my new book, J. Jonah Jameson, Always Right, Never Wrong.
I already have one. Can I get a t-shirt or something instead?
No.
So I got this buddy on the force who says that these Sable people don't report to police or nothing.
Okay.
He says they report
to
the mayor. Is that true?
Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the thief shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay, sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey, I love you so much. Get through this, okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home. Need to find Dr. Michaels. This is the back. Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. Wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces. I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance.
Spider-Man, can you help us out? Spider-Man, we just caught a sniper stalking Mayor Osborne's chief of staff. I'm pretty sure there are other targets. Our perp had a map of the city with the courthouse circled.
I'm on it. See if you can get more info out of our friend here, and contact me at this number. I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second. If the sniper sees me near the target, he'll take the shot. Only chance is to take out the gunman before he can fire. Nobody likes a camper.
Spider-Man! We accessed the perp's phone. We found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast. Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target now. That's one way to destroy Osborne, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him. Place. Now where's the assassin? I can't go near the target. The gunman would shoot him before I get there. One down, two to go. Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers. Target safe. Only one to go. If I'm too slow, people die. Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedule? Sniper's gotta be around here somewhere. Just in time. Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage. He says they'll execute them all if we don't let them go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting them.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. They won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead. If they see me, they can kill all the hostages before I get close.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. I'm spotted. Those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
I'm spotted. Those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
We need time.
I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
Should have gone to Hawaii.
This is what? To keep the mouth shut. Only in
the
emergency
situation will he have a breath.
Every minute you waste brings you closer to bloodshed.
All right, the release of your friends is being scheduled.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
Those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
you delay any further, no one will leave here alive.
Stay calm. You'll get nothing if any of the hostages are harmed.
Sleep it off.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. This could have turned ugly.
I wouldn't have known about it if not for you. We make a good team, officer. Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay? Pandemic, end of the world, that kind of thing.
Why did I even ask?
All units, mass hostiles have taken a bus of civilians hostage. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
This is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
Give Osborne to us. We promise that you will be rewarded.
Osborne does not deserve your mercy.
Brutal. I can't believe Martin Lee is really behind all this.
Ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels.
What the hell is that?
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
International. We have authorization for deadly force. There will be no further warning.
How long is a biological weapon in there?
All units, open fire.
Whoa, why is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
International. We have authorization for deadly force. There will be no further warning.
Whoa, whoa, there's a biological weapon in there!
All units, open fire!
Whoa, why is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
Spider-Man, get clear. You are interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan. Clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
Coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Sorry. Lee, hand it over.
I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame so many had to die with no heroes to save them. Officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. return, Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
Stop Osborne. You have so much strength. I can give you the will. Their body has filled the gutter, and you did nothing.
I can't save everyone.
What's one life? A single train. One life for a city of souls.
You okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where's the serum?
Gone.
The Discoia! So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. Do you really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Night owls may have seen lights flickering out at the Raft Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their inmates got the chair. No.
Damn. Devil's Breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find. I should check out those Oscorp displays.
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives. Oscorp's research and development team are hard at work on a radical new form of battery that recharges itself from sound waves. In a few short months, you will be able to buy a phone that will never have to be plugged in.
Cool.
Temporary storage lockers are available for a nominal fee. Please visit the customer service counter for more details.
Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world.
Let me try.
Just a few years ago, optical camouflage was the stuff of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance, this Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the Earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm.
and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You've got to get out of there.
He's not going to do it until Norman Osborne gets here.
Wait. This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense, in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Where the hell is Spider-Man?
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
We'll be okay. If they weren't just dead, they would have killed us already. Southwest corner.
On my way. Get any closer, the drones will spot me.
I don't want to die. See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay, I'm ready.
Incoming.
You mean to swallow me?
Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
李先生，这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。遵命。把他带到这边来，跟其他人分开。李先生马上就到。
Get to cover. You still got that tablet?
Yeah.
Better work fast.
Okay, I got this. Come on, come on. Almost there. I did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No, we're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close. That did it. Grab him. Take him out.
See if you can break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen.
From apricots to gunshot wounds.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Partners trust each other.
Rate
what do you mean?
By
1,000
times. Yeah, when I'm
we're not just saving you money.
Oh, come
we're
on.
We're saving
can
lives.
Can you please get back to saving the city here?
Oscorp's Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Group, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance.
Do it.
Even in the most hostile areas of the world.
Take him out. Do it.
那个记者在哪里？
他就在这儿附近，我们很快就可以抓到他。
Gotta get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还戒备着吗？
控制机在手上，不过我们也不找到他。
如果他逃掉了，
不，他没跑掉。
Do it.
应该别让他逃走。
Start the timer.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Okay, what do you see?
Okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Blue ones, one yellow, and one red.
Look for the source of the wires. They should be color-coded according to function.
Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first.
Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
Other battery.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Okay, now the red one. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Careful, or the hostages will get hurt. Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York?
Hey, man.
很安全。
Fisk never would have taken hostages like this. He was right. I'm starting to miss him.
Okay, MJ, time to go. Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find Lee and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now. Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ha! I agree. They sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
Look out!
Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Better keep my distance for now. He's getting tired. Gotta move fast before he recovers. No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Thank you. Next stop, prison.
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?